From the blue corduroy jackets we wear with pride to the community service projects we take part in, FFA members across the state are making a difference in their home and communities. Please join me, Jedediah Waldner, and the rest of the South Dakota FFA as association as we celebrate National FFA Week, February 24th through the 28th.